Thank you. Oh no, no, I'm finna take this shirt out. Don't worry about that. I'm finna take this shirt out. I'm finna take this shirt off. Thank y'all. Y'all, if y'all ain't got nothing nice to say, don't come on my live. Please don't. If y'all ain't got nothing nice to say, don't even come on my live. Don't even come in. Don't do none of that, because I'm not here for all of that. I'm not here for all of that. By the way, oh yeah, I took a friend. So I really put my cash out like pitch money. Cash up here. It ain't finna argue with y'all. It ain't finna be arguing with y'all. Y'all cash up here since y'all wanna talk shit about them. Start playing like the wheel games, cause I think my social security card is inside the PO box, but that's the only thing that I need or whatever to get my, you know, my apartment. But I'm also gonna have to save up some money so I can put down on my apartment, and also, you know, cause I gotta fill out like a, I gotta, you know what I'm saying, store. I've been licking and shit, but I just don't know where I wanna move to, you feel me? I don't wanna move too far where it ain't, you know what I'm saying, where it ain't no transportation, which is, I could get a lift, but I could get, you know, I could get a lift or whatever, but I just don't wanna, you know, so. I'm not taking my cash out because it's a lot of people on here that, you know what I'm saying, talking too much shit. So I'm not finna argue with you. If you want me to argue with you, you're gonna have to cash out me to argue with you, and I'm not finna do that. Also, I am gonna be working on doing like a TV show. I am gonna be coming out with a TV show. So yeah, I do have like I do got stuff in line right now, so. I do got stuff in line right now. So with that being said, yes, I will be, you know, working on like a TV show. I don't know what I'm gonna name my TV show, but I do know that I'm gonna, you know, name my TV show. I'm gonna come up with a TV show name. But I'm like near gonna be working. Literally, it's gonna be, you know. Gonna be doing a TV show. I might end up starting back with my t-shirt line. I might end up starting back selling my t-shirt. It depends. I might end up, you know, starting back, you know, doing my t-shirt. If not, I might just start back doing, I might just, you know, put out my music. But see, with that being said, I got a lot of things in plan. I got a lot of things in plan for myself. I'm telling you, it's not a big deal. Y'all be telling it's a big deal. It's not a big deal. And it's not even the same makeup. But it's not the same makeup either. I just got my makeup done by this boy that I always go to, cause he know how to do good ass makeup. So he know how to do good ass makeup, and he's right there. And the plaza on Washington Road, so if y'all wanna go get y'all makeup done, go get it done by him. Cause he did me so right. They do hair up here, they do good ass hair up here. So yeah, they got me looking good. I don't know what the fuck is going on with my motherfucking eyes. What the fuck? It's giving Beyonce vibes. It's definitely giving Beyonce vibes. It's definitely giving Beyonce vibes. I could take that. Stop. You know what? I'm changing my number too. I don't need people to be keep on calling my damn phone. And I noticed that it be kids on here that love to do that. And I don't know what y'all issue. I don't know why y'all just like playing. I'm not finna be sitting up here playing with y'all, okay? I'm finna check my cash out. I'm not finna be playing with y'all, okay? I'm just not about to do that. Like,
Dish, they deleted me, ho.
Huh?
They deleted my Instagram.
What?
They deleted my Instagram.
Why?
Girl, they saying because I cussed somebody out. Somebody, this girl scammed me out of $200-something. And I cussed her out, and I posted her on my Insta story, and they deleted my Instagram.
Oh, yeah, you gotta be careful with shit like that.
Girl, but I got scammed, though, friend. That bitch scammed me.
All right. She but, did.
But it's cool. I ain't mad at you. I was like, you know what? At this point, fuck Instagram and fuck all that shit.
Right. They fucked it up for the bitch.
They fucked it up, bitch. I'm done with Instagram. Where you at?
I'm at home.
You ready to take my stuff?
Where you going?
Well, somebody call me Big Petty on my phone. Shout out to my phone.
Where you finna go?
Anyway, like I was saying, I'm gonna get ready to say some of my stuff to my phone, you know, my storage.
Oh, you gotta move out today?
This shit like that.
You gotta move out today? Yeah, you must gotta move out today.
Oh, I ain't gotta move out. I just need to get all my stuff out of here. The rest of the stuff that's in the house, all that could go to waste. Because I'm starting over anyway. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm starting over anyway. I need to start over anyway. Because this all this stuff in here is my mom's stuff. But at the same time, I need to start over anyway.
All right.
So it's best that I can do that. Also, I need to see, I think I gotta check this PO out so I can get my social security card out there, because that's what really stopped me from getting an apartment.
Right.
And I gotta save up so I can get my apartment.
Right.
And that's to stop me, but it just, I need to get up some money so that I can have money to put down and be ready and be prepared to move in, because, like I said, I'm still living.
Right. You got a fan on?
Yeah.
Oh, girl. That's why I can't hear you, girl. You got that fan blowing BSA. Look like BSA.
Girl, I had to like there turn it down real quick.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, girl, they got
that's basically what I'm doing. Like, I'm just
bitch, I definitely gotta go back to work. I gotta go back to work now, bitch, because that's how I make my income, Instagram, and now I gotta go back to work.
Right.
Mm-hmm. So I'm finna find me a job, baby, because I ain't finna be sitting right here broke as fuck. And then, you know, I'm finna move in my apartment. I can't be broke.
So, yeah. I ain't gonna say hopefully, but I know I'm gonna get my Instagram back. Or whatever.
Okay. You found somebody who's gonna do it?
Yeah, well, Moneybag, your girlfriend is working on it.
Yeah, we'll get it back there.
Or is she, you know, working on it and shit?
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, that's basically what I'm about to start doing, though. I'm going to start, like, you know, doing that, taking my shit, putting it in storage and shit. Cause I already got some of my stuff in store. I'm just, you know what I'm saying. So, people
that how much can you make by doing Uber Eats and DoorDash and all the places? How much can you make? Do anybody know how much can y'all make?
But yeah.
No, he for real, because I remember he told me about it. He for real.
What? Hey, my son, you lying about I already talked to you.
No, I'm not lying. I'm dead ass. Like, Ari is... See, when they don't realize, they think that I'm not talking to people, like, celebrities or whatever. But it's just the fact I really don't have to prove nothing to no one. But it's like, why are you talking about? I don't get my face.
Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Hello.
Hey, girl.
What's good?
What are you doing, sugar?
Nobody right there.
Okay, send it to me.
Period.
All right. Yeah, I'm finna do it. I'm finna be doing DoorDash, all that shit, bitch. I'm finna make me some money. And my Instagram come back, bitch. I'm finna be doing DoorDash, everything, bitch. Uber Eats, everything, bitch. I'm working from sun up to sun down, bitch. I ain't playing with no hoe.
Okay.
Period.
Bitch, I'm only have 2 breaks, period. And I'm be off on the weekend, bitch. I'm not playing.
I know that's right.
But yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do though, y'all. I might have to, like, you know. I mean, I got things planned, but I also want to just have my apartment first. So don't be thinking that I'm just being serious and all that, cause baby, I don't want to stay in this house.
Oh yeah, I'm doing go. I'm sorry, y'all. Send me all the apps. I swear to God, y'all. I'm doing every app. Until my Instagram come back, bitch, I'm doing every app. That mean I'm doing everything, y'all. Send me every app. From DoorDash to everything. I'm doing applications from left to right. I'm not playing.
Yo.
Oh, shit. Friends, that girl, I'm too numb.
I don't learn my lesson, girl. I thought I would be stabbed up and shit on all, girl.
Shamar said, he
gave you, girl.
Yes, girl. I see the one I'm laughing at.
Not me.
Shamar is funny and fuck, man.
No, not me. Man. I didn't do that.
Shamar said, girl, man, nah,
I'm on a bike. Are you serious?
I'm sorry.
No, man, I don't have no time. Not a bite, baby.
Not a bite, Tamika. I ain't mean try like it, friend. I would just give you, I would just give you opportunities.
I mean, I do it, but see, me personally, after that incident, have a girl, I can't do it no more, girl. I can't do it no more. I need to start back working, but see, I feel like I don't work, because
I think I'm going to do OnlyFans, too.
I need to start
doing
my own shit, not working for somebody else. I'm going
to do OnlyFans, too, bitch. Fuck that. I'm going to make me some money.
Okay.
Yeah, like, I don't think I want to, you know what I'm saying, just work for nobody. I want to.
So, would you do OnlyFans?
Hell yeah, I would do OnlyFans.
You know he said
yeah,
he would.
I'm gonna do OnlyFans. I'm gonna start doing OnlyFans.
Yeah, I need OnlyFans.
I need everybody to go ahead and subscribe to my OnlyFans. I'm gonna do OnlyFans. Fuck that. Shamar gonna be my first victim. Be that ass over tomorrow.
The first victim.
Girl. No, girl, I'm not gonna be your first victim, girl.
Girl, that would be our perfect
though.
Somebody said, if Shamar come out with
a show, I still do wish that could stuck out of my damn phone, though.
Excuses or the Cash App Queen.
Hold on.
Not excuses or the Cash App Queen. Somebody said,
if you come out with a TV show, your TV show name should be Excuses or the Cash App Queen.
I'm so dead.
No, I don't.
Shamar, who you texting, Shamar?
Huh?
Girl, you must got a dick appointment, girl.
No, I don't got a dick appointment. I just like to do this with everybody, you know.
No, I just want to do this.
I don't want people to be saying something about, oh, you don't never get this done. You don't never get that done. You don't never get, you know what I'm saying? So I want to be able to look good today.
You're right.
Period. No, I'm saying, I think you got a dick appointment because you kept on swiping up, girl.
Oh, those are kids keep calling my phone.
Oh, okay.
I was on the Airbnb.
Oh, they call his phone. Okay.
Yeah, I still do music. Don't say that I stop doing music. I want to put out a song. But if I do put out a song, goddamn, I want to at least get paid for my music.
Period, friend.
I want to put out a song and not get paid for it.
Okay.
Yeah, why don't you wash the dishes or cook in the bag so nobody don't see you?
Is that the question that you come to ask? Because I'm not, if you come down here to argue, baby, I'm not doing that.
You can't get no job, but you can wash the dishes or cook in the bag.
You can come down here for cash app you when you get a job. I'm not going to do that. Goodbye. I'm not going to do that. I'm not finna do what we not finna do. No man, no hair, no turkey. We not finna argue on here. No. Baby, you're a trip. I ain't arguing with nobody. Okay? I'm not arguing with nobody.
Girl, block that person, Shamar, so mean, girl. Y'all so fucking weird, girl. Shamar, you forgot to go on
there. They really is weird as fuck.
Or you gotta get a phone with the new
number. These people keep calling my phone, and that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna answer, I'm gonna hang up, and I'm gonna block your number. But that's what people wanna do. They wanna be petty today. They wanna argue today, but I'm not gonna argue with them. We wanna argue about your cash out me. And we can argue, baby.
Don't argue with
nobody. But I'm not gonna argue with you. Free love. And that's just no shame. That's just no shame, love. I'm not finna do that. Y'all be worried about the wrong thing. Talking about why I just need to do this and do that. Baby, I don't know.
Baby, ain't nobody trying to be home because I paid gone. Bitch, I still turn up on y'all hoe. I'm just not thinking y'all hoe the time of the day to turn up no more on y'all hoe. Y'all hoe lost that privilege. Y'all hoe finna see the boring time now. Fuck y'all hoe. Time out.
Girl, I'm not even gonna change my number. Default just gonna call to get blocked. That's the bit different. They are groupies. Let me tell y'all,
y'all don't think that.
And they always stop me to let me know, keep going. Don't, you know what I'm saying? So, me personally, I'm not gonna entertain them. I'm just gonna have to hang up and block their number. That's what I'm gonna do. Because I know they want some attention. They wanna respond. They wanna argue. They wanna come back and forth. I'm not doing it.
Period.
You wanna argue, cash out me, love. You wanna beef, cash out me, love. You wanna go back and forth, cash out me, love. If you want me to act like this, my nigga, then they're not even my motherfucking nigga.
Mama.
What's up, please?
What you gonna do today, girl?
I don't know. I don't know what I wanna do. I might end up going somewhere. I don't know.
Girl, let's get a hotel.
I was thinking about getting a hotel. No shade.
Let's get one, friend. Hold on, cause I gotta go somewhere. I need to think.
Yeah, I was thinking about getting a hotel. That's what I was talking about doing. I was talking about getting a hotel.